Cognos Analytics with Watson enables communication and collaboration by sharing insights and information with others through integration with email and Slack, links to content, code that can be embedded in web pages, and exporting PDF documents. In this video, you'll see how to share content with email integration, with Slack integration, with a link to content in Cognos Analytics, and with a PDF document. To share content with email, I click the share icon. I can start to provide a list of recipients. I could change the subject. I can add a message. And I also have the option of including a link and an image with the email. The other thing I can do is I can annotate the image. For example, if I wanted to highlight a specific portion of the dashboard, I can crop out the insight I want to highlight. And I can annotate it further. And I can even add a text message. Clicking Done. And when I click Send, the email will be sent. If a link is sent, recipients must have a Cognos Analytics user ID with permission to run the dashboard, or anonymous login must be enabled. To share content through Slack, click Share and pick the Slack platform that'll be used. I type the recipients or channel I want to post the Slack message to. I can provide a message, and I can toggle to include a link and an image. As with email, I can also do the same type of annotation. When I click Share, it'll get posted to Slack. To share a link with someone, I click Share, click Link. The link section contains the URL to the dashboard. The recipient must have a Cognos Analytics user ID with permission to run the dashboard, or anonymous login must be enabled. The link can be copied and distributed using whatever method you prefer. I can copy a piece of embedded code which can be sent to someone for inclusion in a web page. The Cognos Analytics REST API can be used to sign in a user and then display the embedded content. I can use Share to export a PDF. What you see on the screen when looking at the dashboard is what will be exported to PDF. Anything that you could scroll to in the dashboard will not be exported. Effectively, you're getting a screenshot. You also have the option of including filters that are used by the dashboard at the time of export. That concludes this video on how to use Share to enable collaboration and sharing insights with other people. Documentation for IBM Cognos Analytics with Watson is available online. The video description below contains links for topics covered in this video. If you would like to try what was demonstrated in this video, you will find the data in the samples folder in Team Content.